Hi everyone and welcome to Sheetgo's YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how to use our sales report template for Excel. It's ideal for small businesses and teams to generate sales reports. The template combines all your data on clients, leads, and contracts, automating the sales reporting process, and giving you a dashboard with your company's key metrics. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow template consists of four separate but connected Excel files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These connections enable you to automate data transfer between different files. So this means that you can create your own sales reporting system without copy-pasting or expensive sales software. A spreadsheet-based system like this is very scalable, so if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your business, such as finance, you can connect those files to your sales workflow and create an integrated data management system for the entire company. Also, if you have multiple people working in the same shared spreadsheet, that file can become large and slow, and there's a higher risk of making mistakes, as it's easy to accidentally overwrite a colleague's data. A workflow of connected files prevents this from happening, and it's also lighter to process, with data stored in separate and smaller spreadsheets. This workflow provides you with more data privacy as well, as your colleagues work in their own personal files. It's only the sales manager who has access to all of the company's sales data. Now, how does it work? The Sheetgo Sales Report template in Excel contains four Excel files. There are three separate spreadsheets for tracking leads, clients, and contracts. In the leads spreadsheet, sales rep record and track the status of their leads. In the clients file, you or your colleagues create and maintain a database of all clients. And then when one of the team closes a deal, they should register it in the contract spreadsheet. Then lastly, data from these three spreadsheets flows into the sales report master sheet via the Sheetgo connections. As a result, the manager gets an automated list of all sales data and an overview of all clients, contracts, and best-selling services in the dashboard. Now let's install the template. To do so, simply click the link that I'll put in the video description below. It will take you to this sign-in screen of Sheetgo, and here you can sign in with your Google account, Dropbox, or Microsoft. Today I'm going to sign in with Microsoft. There we go, we're now at the screen where you can install the template, as you can see on this button right here. It's a drop-down, so you can install the Google Sheets version on Google Drive or the Excel version on any of these file storage rooms. So let's install the sales report template on SharePoint. That's it, Sheetgo has created the copy of the template inside my SharePoint, and you can see the different spreadsheets that this workflow contains of in this workflow view right here. We have our contracts, leads, and client spreadsheets separately, and then this data flows automatically into the master sheet. Let me open the master sheet first. There we go, we're now in the master sheet of the sales report template. You can always edit this template in the desktop app as well, so you can tell this to your colleagues as well. We start with some instructions and then we basically straight ahead go into the dashboard. There we go. This is what the sales manager gets with this template. You see an overview of your contracts per month, leads per stage as well, your top 5 best-selling services, top 5 states per value, and top 5 clients. So this is how you monitor how well sales is doing, but now let me show you the input spreadsheets and how to fill them out. Let me start with clients. There we go. In this client spreadsheets, all we need to do is maintain a list, a database of all clients in here. As you can see, we have some sample data, so you can simply delete or override with your own, of course. Don't forget to share this spreadsheet with the people responsible for filling this out. Now let me show you the other spreadsheets, the lead spreadsheet, for example. There we go. As well, there's some sample data right here, so simply override or delete. You can also work in the desktop app, as I mentioned before, and don't forget to share this spreadsheet with your sales reps, of course, because this is the spreadsheet in which they record and track the status of their leads. They'll fill in the lead name, the email, the rest of their information, last time they had contact and how, and of course, in which funnel stage they are right now. Now, finally, let me show you the contract spreadsheet. Share this spreadsheet with your entire sales team, so whenever someone closes a deal and signs a contract, they can list it in this spreadsheet right here. the date, the company of course you worked with, the service you did, the value of the contract, how you are getting compensated, of course how many hours it will take you, the date of signature, and then of course some extra information about the project. And here you can have a contract PDF link as well. That's how you fill out your input sheets, and then this data flows automatically into the master sheet where you can monitor and track how well your sales team is doing. Now let me show you how to get this data automatically into your master sheet. You want to update the connections between the spreadsheets to do so. So you click run to do that and have this data automated into your master sheet. If you do not want to do this manually every time you need up-to-date sales information, you click on automate right here and schedule automatic updates. You can do this once a day, multiple times a day, once a month, between a certain hour, of course in which time zone you are, and then you can enable the workflow to schedule every day of the week, or of course a bit less if you only want to monitor on Mondays and Fridays, for example. You do that right here. And then finally, any other sales managers that need to monitor the entire workflow, the entire process, you share this workflow with them via this share button right here on the menu bar. That's how you work with Sheetgo's sales report template for Excel. If you have any questions about this, do not hesitate to comment below and make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this and spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you very much.